Hi everyone, sorry for that. I don't know. The game just decided to stop working. I'm gonna try and go back in. I had to completely sign out. Okay, while we wait, I can do this because I didn't do it earlier. I'm very sorry, so don't do. I set any key. There was actually a different challenge that they said was available. I'll try that at another stage. Hurry. Today is the day of technology failing us. Come on. Oh, I have to reset my thing completely. So sorry. Right, where were we? We were at that mini stamina. Okay, she only has 10. Okay. There we go. Alright. So that's what those platforms are for. They start you at a later place.
I've got to change. Told to change the frames to 60 suit. Sorry about that. You can't
Oh.
do it now, though. That's it.
Okay. Oh, this is for a different thing. I can't do that.
Keep moving.
There's a lot of things that I can't cast spells on yet. These things I can. see a just wanna see where this goes. Okay, that's where I got the one shield. This is where we blew up the and there is a mushroom. So yeah, I made the power of our Jinxes faster. And Ron has the ability to have his Jinx ricochet now between enemies. That's why it's useful to have those cards, which I wouldn't have been able to get if I couldn't page up and page down. There's the mushroom.
It just seems like you can just grind and get so many things and be at the top. Is that true?
I guess that's what they were going for. There's a dragon statue. There we go. All right. Oh, this sounds like a fun one. Explode everything with the cauldrons on the tower.
Okay. You're only gonna need my keyboard for a new level, right?
Yeah. Space. Destruction!
It's not your intention.
No, now it is very much my intention. Well, I don't know why the other two are here with me, because they are doing absolutely nothing. I think I will get a gold for this. Silver. I need Yes, I was 6 seconds too slow.
Oh no.
For a.
A bolt.
Yeah, but it's just beans. You don't get a. Okay, I'll try that again later. Because I thought I would get a shield. So yeah, this is that place. I can't do that. Okay, so I can't go back there. Yes, this. Okay, so. Does this work for the mushrooms? Can run through there. Yes. Don't be such a baby. Okay, now I'm all the way back at the beginning of this thing. Now I can look for maybe dragon statues I've missed and mushrooms I've missed. Harry, you're supposed to be good at magic. Really? Very nice.
Dragon, it's back in its cage.
Right then. Can smoke yourself. I think I'm gonna do herbology first because that will open up some more pathways for me.
So how do you cast the different spells? Is it like luck?
So some of the spells are key binded to C, like your Wingardium Leviosa, Carpe Retractum, and Aqua Eructo is key bound to C. All the jinxes are key bound to X.
Yeah.
And Accio is key bound to Z. So I suspect this new spell will also be key bound to C because it will be for a specific thing. Alright, so let's go with our mine.
Will sent us a note. He says, try looking in the herbology greenhouses for guinea pigs. It will help you breathe underwater for an hour.
Alrighty then. Collect a new spell book. We will do so. Do I really need to use their beans? They've got quite a lot of beans already. Come on. Is there something here that I can't see?
Yo.
No.
Yo.
Ooh, there's something here. How do I get there? Yeah, it's herbology greenhouses.
Take it, they're quite sharp.
Don't be a smartass.
You're just being a smartass.
Harry. Pretty rose. Yeah, if I can target them.
Oh, holy shit.
That was sudden.
Sorry for the swears on your innocent screen.
It was not me. I blame Metallic Zima and Spotty Mouth.
Well, they're gonna have to bring Uncle Goose in on that one.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. There must be something here I'm missing. The gate is open, Ron. But you have fun. Whatever amuses you. Maybe at a later stage I'll be able to get that. Ron, you close the gate now.
I wasn't born in a barn.
Okay, so this one I need to drink shovels. Oh, and these don't stay. Interesting.
There will be a venomous tentacular in here. Well, if there is, you better hope it's not teething.
Oops. That was not meant to be. Focus on the...
Until
I love you. No. Oh my goodness.
Stop casting jinxes. It's making the fuss sweat out.
Oh, okay. Yes. Oh, nice. Yeah. Goodness, they just don't stop coming. Just see what I just wanna. Leave me alone. Oh, okay. That's what I should have done.
Retracted. Ow! Your back is swelling.
Someone help me. Really? Someone, please, cast with me. I'm too preoccupied with the moths, and the moths don't stop coming. Come on.
Come out. Brilliant.
Come on. Goodness, can you two help me for 1 second?
Thank you.
Okay, well, for some reason, now I can do it on my own. Yep. Can you stop? Where am I going? I don't know what I'm gonna do if I don't have any more chocolate frogs. Okay. Hopefully it's only in there that the flipping I'll go up. Get that gate open. That's a big boy. Oh,
night, Danny. Okay, go. Sleep well. Night, night. Chance. Can I just keep this gate open, please? There we go. Finally. How do we get up there though? Can we climb these rocks? Oh, maybe I need to use this rock. No, I want this one.
Guardian Leviosa.
These look like things that I don't like. Haven't run because they just keep spawning. No, don't close the gate, Ron.
I thought there was a cat meowing in here, but also a lion screaming.
Chocolate frogs are lost each time. You will lose your progress in that location. I have to start again. Retry? No. Okay. I think that's me for tonight. I'm gonna have to go farm chocolate frogs in this first area. So maybe I'll. What I'll do is I'm just gonna get the spell and then exit the
Neville sent us a note
because that was really annoying. Oh well, do I have to get the spell? There we go, that's a good cast, yes. Yes, I have to get the spell. Alright.
The Hibernian spell! Excellent!
And then I'm gonna end level. Yes. So it kept the shovels and dragons we got, but not other things. Right. So yeah, that's that. Just wanna see here more in the file. 18 charms. Okay, I've almost mastered a Bivica's play basically. Okay, I think I still have to learn Duckliforce because I haven't used that at all. Okay, yeah. Dark detectors, mushrooms, taps, gargoyles, I've oil, shovels I've almost got. Here we go. Alright, so not going too badly. Yes, I am sure. There we go. And yeah, normal if anyone, sorry, that was the wrong thing I wanted to do. I am going to raid. I just, if anyone has an idea for me who to raid, alright, so thank you for those who were with me in the stream. I know it's been a frustrating stream with technological problems, but I really appreciate you all being here. I got a lot of frustration out in the game, but yeah, so any suggestions for a raid?
I think we do Trey.
Trey, okay.
Well, we've got Trey, we've got Setsunaya, and we've got Johnny Faze.
Okay, I've only got Trey and Classics.
Classics?
Classic BGE does. And I've got the same amount of people in their stream 3.
I think you have to try.
Trey, okay. Okay, so, alright, I'm gonna go for Trey. Yeah, so thank you so much, and I'll see you soon. Have a good evening, morning, afternoon, everything, and bye bye! Yeah.